Hey, welcome back to the channel, Mom Bears Homestead and More. On today's episode of What in the World Are We Gonna Do? We're gonna go help Papa Jerry cut some firewood for his stove. But we're gonna use Goose, Boom Pole, Mama Bear, chainsaws, and oh my, who knows what's gonna happen. So stay tuned as we get loaded up to go over to Papa Jerry's. Gotta unhook the quick hitch to be able to hook our boom pole. Push that arm in.
Yep.
Yeah.
Kick this. Kick it right there. All right, kick it. One more time. Thank you.
get them all.
Yeah. And they're salt. What do you think of that for the first trip?
Oh,
we're out like that. You alright? That's pretty good size log here. I mean, lengthwise. I was kind
of. Way out of here.
Huh? That. Head straight that way. You can see the break in the trees. Bringing our truck back. Stay to the right. Well, guys, we're going to see if the old saw will run. That gas don't look terrible. Last time I tried to start this saw, it wouldn't start. So we're going to change the gas. Hopefully this gas is a little better. Fresher. Don't smell like varnish, so that's a plus.
Keeping an eye on him, darling.
Lost?
Oh.
Alright, let's see if this big bad dad will start, but I think that's the way we're going to do it, guys, is we're going to work up, pull a piece, log up, work it up, get it loaded, go back down, grab another one, pull it back up, work it up. I think that's the way we'll do it, but dad's got that little Milwaukee chainsaw that will eat right through this stuff, so hopefully I won't have to run this big saw very much, because he didn't bring the my other little gas Husqvarna saw. So we'll see what we get into. Like my bar's just chain jammed up. Well, I'll take that apart.
Oh, there he is.
I'm gonna try this, but I don't know if it'll work. This is just a good old saw. It's a 385 Husqvarna. Just a good old saw. And this is a lot more saw than a homeowner would ever need. I just got a good buy on it. This is actually a timber cutter saw. one there.
Fill this up and fill mine up, is that
the
plan?
That's kind of my plan. What do you have?
I like this idea, don't you? Drag it up, cut it up, work it up, load it, and then drag another one.
Yes, that is a good idea, darling.
It did run away from me.
I ain't gonna get over them logs. So I ain't gonna get to the bottom.
Stick with it, get it. got two big chunks dug out of here so far that was right here. So I think I'm gonna grab this one next, but grab it on that end. I wanna get this one next. Probably that one laying on top of them two. And then that will be the cherry. We'll be out of the way. And then we get back here to that big oak. I really don't think Goose is gonna touch that oak. But we'll, and we got two limbs up here. I mean, there's still a lot of wood here, guys. And there's a lot of big oak limbs up there that I'll be able to get a hold of and drag out of there. But yeah, I think I'm gonna grab this one next. That was pretty long. We'll get it from this end. And then I might try to come in here and grab that and that, tie them two together with the little chain or the strap. Tie them two together, pull them out next. I don't know. Options are endless here. How about I just go get the tractor and hook to something? Because it ain't gonna get cut up down here.
Oh yeah. It's peaceful out here. And we're out here in his uncle's woods, so we have full permission to be out here. If you're ever going to go hunting for firewood, make sure you have permission to be on whatever property you're on. Thank you. What's up, Poppy Bear?
Huh?
I said, what's up?
I don't want to pull it.
Too heavy?
Yeah, too long. So, we're going to cut it in half and then take it out of here in two pieces. We don't have to pull them all out, folks. Poppy Jerry, he packed us all down here to us. Another thing I want to say is, if you're cutting wood, always, there's a lot of ways to get hurt cutting wood. See, like this, we got, it's on the ground down there, and it's on the, this log here. So you got dead space between that log in the ground. We want to make sure we stay on the uphill side of that, because when we cut this off, that loose end that ain't tied to the tractor could take off rolling, and if you're on the downhill side of it, it can break your leg, or, you know, wouldn't be good. So always make sure you pay attention to your terrain and what your tree's log's doing. I'm on the uphill side, it ain't gonna chase me down the road. Back up. Maybe.
Well, guys, we got my truck loaded up, so we're going to load Bubba Jerry's truck up and call it a video. Or we're just going to go ahead and call it a video. We got to load his little truck up, and then we'll be done for the day. So, as always, keep on keeping on, my friends, because we love every single one of you.